towards the darkness.
Nah, yo, look towards the light.
Yo, what the? Yo, what is that?
It's a supernova.
Nah, man, that's a black hole.
Yo, it's.
I leap over lies in a single bound. The prophet student, one day I got struck by a Moorish knowledge. It gave me more scientific powers. Now I run through illusions, battling my arch nemesis, misconfusion. She's been trying to keep me out of course, facing losses, calling in all negative forces. She's hot on my trail, wants to get me on a cross of nails or in concentration camp drills. Through King Alfred Rex 84 plans, I'm the formidable enemy bound to this land. I use my Moorish science, ancestral alliance, to the enemies I'm the return of Cyclops giants. She dipped after I bust that lip, then I hit her in the heart with circle 7 darts. Confusion is losing when I drop it, but no matter what she does, she can't stop the prophet. Let's continue the saga, but first qualify this chapter. After we let free by slave master, our duty was to claim and proclaim a free national name, so we don't end up enslaved in mental change. Some thought Drew was lying, it's a setup and a fraud. Now they wish they listened to the god. Little man, red blazing, fed no soapbox. How come the clan didn't hang him on a rope, Ark? Everyone knew he came with no fiction, and his moral status gave no jurisdiction to the foreigner. They started infiltration through the same of the shame of the nation. Despair and animosity ignored just like Christmas. Hatred was there, had to bear witness. He spoke in spirit, some thought he was rude, cause he didn't take a bite when they poisoned his food. And tried to hold on, but before long he passed, cause dirty Moors robbed him and kicked his ass. Moors dirty like skid mark underwear, now sit in the attic chamber chair. But that can't stop the prophet.
Yo, prophet, ignorance is tired of you following him around. We about to put an end to that right now. Animosity, fear, what's up? Get him!
Years passed by, he said 50 would pass and he wouldn't even know about me, or even know what I brought for you. And I, and you and I knew about him too. Most thought they would bury the movement, be in charge, passive and abuse it. But Drew said Moors would come with their eyes open, seeing and knowing, far from hoping, far from belief and faith, master fruition. Study the law of nature, activate intuition. One day our wheels on industry will stop, and when it starts again, Asiatics will be on top. Drew, I lead blessed with latent power, warns you, get out the